The in-panel shade designer web app makes shade sale designing even easier. The program can be used from any smartphone, tablet, or notebook, and is designed to record and check the sale dimensions on site in order to ensure the greatest possible accuracy, and then email the approved dimensions back to the office. We'll start by entering our project information. This will include our project name, a description of the project, the date, and the unit system we want to work in. For this example, we'll use feet, inches, and fractions. We'll also choose the number of poles we want our shade sail to have. Finally, we'll select to measure between the tops of the poles, as this results in the most accurate dimensions. On the next page, we'll enter our measurements. Moving down, we will now enter our diagonal measurements. And our height measurements. Now we'll move to the next page. Clicking the Check Site Measurements button will check our measurements for accuracy. The program tells us that our measurement error is 0.6%. Since this is less than 1%, it is acceptable and we can go on with our design. Here, we'll enter the email address that we want to send our measurements to. The program will send the project data as an MPSD attachment. When we get back to the office, we'll save the MPSD file in a convenient location and open it. When we go to the measurements page, we'll find all of the dimensions we recorded on site, and we can go on working on our sail from here.